Cześć, witajcie. Witam was w kolejnym odcinku w Red Dead Redemption 2. Oddamy teraz wszystkie długi, które ogarnęliśmy.
Hey, Arthur. What you want? Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Nie mam kapelutka, jak widzicie, bo ja nie wiem, gdzie był mój. Idę. Zobaczę, może zmienię swój ubiór jakoś. I uda. Dacz, ty se musisz poczekać. Ja mam tutaj parę rzeczy do poogarnienia. Nie śpi. Zmień ubranie. Golić się na razie nie zamierzam. Ten przedmiot zawsze zostaje na koniu. Ciekawe. Perus Big Valley, zgodny. Dobra. Nie masz w biurkach żadnych ubrań na niską temperaturę, ale ja na razie nie zamierzam się szarpać z niską temperaturą.
Hey, so that feller who's hassling you in Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure.
No dobra. Idziemy do naszego Wacka. Cześć, Wacek.
There, girl.
Poklepałem. Nakarmimy.
Hey, have this, girl.
Wyczeszemy. Poklepiemy raz jeszcze.
Okay, girl. Come on, girl.
Jedziemy ogarnąć tego typa tam.
Hey, I think my back needs some working over.
Well, lie down and I'll get cracking.
I don't think so.
Zapomniałem, jak się stawało dęba koniem. No trudno.
Sorry, girl.
Jak się robiło Zorro?
There we go.
Moment. Może na sterowaniu gdzieś będzie. Nie, raczej tutaj tego nie było, kurde. Ekran, dźwięk ogólnie, kamera. Pomoc. Koń, karmienie, ujarzmianie, okej, okay, więź. Okej. Okay. Przy odpowiednim poziomie więzi możesz przeprowadzać bardziej złożone manewry. Poziom więzi drugi, gdy stoisz, przytrzymaj R1 i wciśnij kwadrat, okej. Okay. Tak, no, zrazu lepiej.
Jedziemy.
Dobra, dawaj, ile wlezie. Opr, tutaj. A co jest tutaj na mapie? O, coś jest. No dobra, zobaczmy sobie, co tutaj jest ciekawego. Tam jakiś wóz stoi, czy to to?
Yeah.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
Pani paleontolog?
What?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis.
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Kości dinozaurów. Odszukaj kości dinozaurów i opisz ich położenie w listach do Debora. Ciekawe. To Debra właściwie pewnie. Debra McGinnis poprosiła cię o pomoc w odszukaniu kości dinozaurów. Możesz informować Debra o każdym z miejsc, w którym odnajdziesz kości, przesyłając list do wolnej poczty. Fajna sprawa. Ciekawe skąd... Jak ja trafię na takie kości, ale kolejna ciekawostka w tej gierce. Dobra. Jedziemy dalej tutaj, do Emmeta Gengera. Kolejne fajne, ciekawe zadanie poboczne. Dobra, chodźmy do drogi głównej. Gdzie to był ten bawu? Kurna, jak patrzę mnie się na tym zbiegu. Skupiłem. On fajnie wyglądał. Jakbym coś takiego upolował. Raczej wątpię, że z łuku bym coś takiego pociągnął, ale trzeba zwrócić na to uwagę. Na przyszłość.
Easy, easy.
No dobra. Skupiłem się na tych wozach, bo miałem nadzieję, że to też coś, jakieś zadanie poboczne, ale o kurna. Okay, there. This long streak of piss. Dzień dobry panu, panie Emmecie.
Here's trouble, all right.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were? You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you would get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Wyczyść zagrodę z gnoju? Serio?
Get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Zrobić?
Hey, let me work.
I bash folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Yeah, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. By a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. That's a sloppy one. It's only pig shit, sonny. Get your back into it, boy. You ain't done. Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me that.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One
hey,
time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with. That's my stick!
You walk away right now. Don't do it!
There you go.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, God!
took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger.
Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Okej. Jest aparat. Dobra, zrobiliśmy zdjęcie. Teraz w sumie tutaj jest trochę. Można trochę tutaj. Cattlemana Revolver Granger. A to jest lepszy? Zaraz zobaczymy. Jak to zrobić? Revolver Granger. Więcej opcji R3. Okej. Broń wymaga czyszczenia. Okej, czyli to będę musiał się zająć czyszczeniem broni. Powiedzcie mi, jak ja mam to zrobić? Dlaczego mam z tym problem? Poza tym, że... Dobra. Sprawdzajmy mu chałupę, bo musi tu być coś użytecznego, już jak go zabiliśmy. Szafka. No, nic ciekawego nie ma. Ale widzicie, tutaj leży ta broń. Cholera na tym. Rewolwer Grangera. R1. Okej. Zamieniliśmy sobie. Dobra, wygląda lepiej. Teraz tak. Broń na koniu. Yeah. Najpierw zbadamy tą świnię. Świnia. Ładujemy. Teraz jeszcze sobie zbierzemy skóry stąd. Jeszcze jedna skóra.
I know, girl, just give me a second.
No, zobaczcie, od razu też tłuszcz zwierzęcy i inne rzeczy zyskałem. Teraz zobaczmy, co możemy tu zrobić. Podnieś, świnia jakaś tam. Dużo mam tych zapasów, a można tak, przydałoby się coś z tym zrobić. Torba. Co my tu mamy? Eliksir zrzęszenia, korzeń łopianu, bourbon z kentanu, a mogę... Złoty zegarek kieszonkowy. Dobra, sobie założymy. Przydałoby się to wszystko posprzedawać w mieście. Zadawać na konia? Ue, ale ta świnia spadła. Ale lipa. Dobra, może coś upiekę sobie. Przy ogniu jeszcze, skoro tu jestem. Wieprzowinkę sobie upieczemy. Zjemy. Przygotujemy sobie kolejną porcję. Najemy się do syta, dawno nie. Dobra, zobaczymy, czy jeszcze tam z tego mogę. No dobra, podjedliśmy co nieco. I teraz tak, co mam jeszcze tutaj? Tu nic nie mamy. Tego typka podniesiemy. No, nawet go nie mogę podnieść. Tu jest jeszcze coś. Kurde, taki fajny dziki, nie mogę nic z nim zrobić. Siekiera, kura. Bo to kurnik jest, a do kurnika chcę wejść. Dobry jest to. Kibelek. Co to było? Może ściągnie świnia ten. No i dobra, i to by było chyba na tyle. Jeszcze możemy sobie odpocząć przy ogniu, ale chyba nie ma sensu. Dobra, Wacek, spadamy.
It's okay, girl. Let's go, girl.
I teraz tak. Zawieźmy to do... Overcooka. Do naszego obozu, a potem udamy się do tej naszej... Do tej dziewczyny, co do nas napisała. Zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie.
Lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, help!
Hey, shut up. Get out of here. Act like you never saw this.
Just hey, thought you might isn't need that... some help was all, okay?
Shit, it is! Arthur Morgan himself! Ah! Open up on me! Ah!
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right.
No właśnie, spróbujemy pojechać do pasera na ranchu Emerald, tak? Gdzie to było? To rancho. Gdzie to było? Tu chyba, tak? Paser wozów. I tam się udamy. Zobaczymy, czy w ogóle dam radę dojechać. Bez jakichś niespodzianek. Ale no trudno, już coś zarobię. O fuck.
Idiot. You're okay. Yep. Ha! Yeah.
Boom. Lekko uszkodzony koń, ale może nic nie będzie.
Got something here for you.
Seems to be in order. I'll take it. Spend it wisely.
So long.
25 dolców to nie wyjątkowo dużo. Patrzcie, tu już mam swojego chłopca.
Okay, girl.
Jak my teraz stoimy tutaj z mapą? No. Tu mamy jakąś stajnię, no kawałek drogi mamy, no ale trudno. Pojedźmy do Dacza teraz. Jeden i ruch X podczas ruchu. O, fajnie. Dobra, ale teraz to jedziemy już na pełnej. Dawaj. Jest ciemno, trzeba to żarcie zawieść. Dawać parę rzeczy i udamy się potem do miasta.
Stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you. It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
Siadaj. Musiałem świnie zrzucić. To odstawimy kobitę do Valentine. Nici z przywiezieniem świnki. Albo wieziemy tylko trochę inni.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well... It's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for.
No.
Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got... Slow down, please.
Easy now.
I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
jesteśmy w Valentine.
We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well. Ma'am, will you be all right from here?
I'll find my way. Thank you, sir.
Dobra, gdzie mamy hotel? Już jak tu przyjechałem. To pójdziemy do hotelu.
Hey there, mister.
Morning. This seems like a decent town.
Oh yeah?
Jestem cały pierdzielony, idę do hotelu.
Good morning, mister.
Welcome back.
You arrange a bath? I need a wash.
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Kąpiel. Jestem cały morusany.
How'd you like some help in here?
Ah, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Good. Now, don't you worry about a thing. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. Hope the water's hot enough.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Well...
So, how are you doing?
Good, good.
I do not like getting older.
Yes, indeed.
All right, I think that should do it.
Okay, maybe we'll cross paths again.
Kapelusz mam trochę umorusany.
Need another nap?
Thanks.
Czy w salonie cokolwiek jeszcze będzie się działo tej godzinie? Wątpię, ale wejdźmy.
Good to see you again.
Ue, nic się tu nie dzieje. Dobra.
Thank you.
Morning.
Podjedźmy teraz do tej naszej koleżanki, do Mary Lou, czy jako tam ona się zwie, Mary Linton.
job so much, I might as well set my money on fire.
Especially for food.
What's happening to this place?
No edge.
Hey, mister.
Morning.
You crazy?
Nie biorę tej długiej broni, może nie będzie tu żadnych takich przygód.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back. Arthur, if you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
No i dobra, czyli dostaliśmy kolejne zadanie. Ale moi drodzy, myślę, że to jest odpowiedni moment, żeby na dzisiaj pożegnać się z wami. Mam nadzieję, że dzisiejszy odcinek się wam podoba. Jeżeli tak, to wiecie co robić. Pamiętajcie koniecznie o komentarzach, łapka w górę i subskrypcjach. I do zobaczenia w kolejnych przygodach z gry Red Dead Redemption 2. Trzymajcie się, miłego dnia wszystkim. Cześć.